1, fight.
Nice. Is that unsafe? I don't know.
Razor sharp.
Is he always going to get hit by that? I don't know how far that goes.
Who is the great Kung Lao?
Round 2, fight.
Out of time.
I didn't want to waste my crushing blow. But I also didn't want to throw him out of corner.
Final round. Fight.
There we go, I used it. I didn't want to throw him out corner though, so I weren't sure what to do. What a fucking dive. I don't use that yet, or for revenge, because I'm learning a new character every single day and trying to remember all the crushing blows as well. It's not worth it. When to hold, when not to hold, it's too much. I will do that once I'm focused on, you know, a few characters though.
Round 1, fight.
Nice. Oh, that looks like it's close, maybe. Get over there. Oh. Ooh, walk up with it. Okay. I'm liking him. It's alright.
Round 2. Fight.
He loves pressing out a button, doesn't he, when he hits here. You can see that. Bad punish. I was literally going to throw him, but I didn't punish him. Keep up. Do you teleport?
Your end
Nice read, reaction. What a read.
Final round. Fight.
That was a read. Bullshit. I don't know what to do when he does that, huh? What the fuck? I don't know what to do. I don't know what's safe, what's unsafe, what the punish is. So when it goes into that like scramble and shit, I'm just like. You saw the down one completely whiff. I guess that didn't work. Maybe short live. I'll just wait until I learn the characters, man. When I've learned the characters, it's gonna be easy. It's just a pity I keep going against like characters I'm not learned yet. Oops, that was bad.
Pray for mercy.
T4. Round no, two. I'm only talking about Fire. Myself, not him. Got him. Fuck.
Finish him.
What works? Oh, you mean the teleport? No, ducking doesn't work. He has a mix-up. He has an overhead. He has a mid. And he has a grab, I believe, right? So if you duck, overhead will hit you. The mid is if you're pressing nothing. And the grab, I'm not really sure. Blocking, maybe?
Round one. Fight!
He's not respecting my wake up at all. I'm gonna keep doing it if you don't respect it.
Round two, fight.
You see how I don't respect it? Yeah, no punish. Garrus a new character? Yeah. My god. What the fuck? It's not like he's trying to learn my matchup though, is it? That's, I guess that's the difference. Fight. Fuck, what's up? Forget my combo string. There it is. Keeps trying to roll, I noticed. Nice. Just watch out for his fail. It looks like the person will do it. Okay, got him. You just have to wait. And, Yeah, so the thing with me is I try to understand where the mind